Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.
I'm working on a presentation for an advertising company, and right now I'm using the Berlin theme. The built-in themes look really good, and they're a great starting point, but it's even better if you can customize them so that they're unique to your company or your project. We'll start by going to the Design tab. Here on the right, you have the option of choosing a theme variant. Just mouse over the options for a preview. Variants are different versions of the theme you're currently using. They let you quickly change your color scheme and some style elements without giving up the overall look of the design. If you'd like to customize the look even further, click the drop-down arrow here. Let's try some new colors. The marquee colors look good, and you can see that they've changed the background colors and font colors and just about everything else, but the layout has stayed the same. Sometimes, you may not like every color in a set of theme colors. Fortunately, it's easy to change one or more particular colors to suit your needs. Go back to the Colors menu, and then go to Customize Colors. Here, we could pick all new theme colors, but I'm just going to change a couple of them. I think I'm going to go with a purple color. And when you're done, you can just give the theme colors a name and then save them. The fonts work basically the same way as colors. You can choose from the built-in theme fonts, or you can create new theme fonts. And it's up to you whether you want your fonts to have a lot of contrast or if you want them to be similar. I like to have some contrast, so they'll really stand out. Then just give the theme fonts a name and save them. You can also change the theme effects. I think the inset effect adds a nice touch to this. And finally, every theme is going to have an assortment of background styles that you can choose from. Once you have everything exactly how you want it, you may want to save the theme. Just click the drop-down arrow to open up the Themes menu, and then click Save Current Theme. Type a name for your theme, and then save it. You have just created your very own theme, and now you can use it in other presentations, and you'll even be able to access the theme from Word and Excel. So if you're giving a presentation, you could create handouts in Word with some tables and charts from Excel, and everything would match the style of your PowerPoint presentation.